parents were from different worlds. And I was a product of a love that never should have been.
He could unite our worlds one day.
A son of the land and a son of the seas.
Your mother always knew you were special.
You are a part of something deeper. You are the bridge between land and sea. Take your rightful place as king.
We're getting close now.
Oh yeah? Close to what? Dying of thirst? There's no way Atlanteans were this far inland.
Check this place out. This is
badass!
It's real.
Nothing.
Of course it's not working. It's been sitting here collecting dust since before the Sahara was a desert.
Before the Sahara was a desert. Let's just say you do your best thinking when you're not thinking at all. All right, now hold still.
Hey, what are you doing?
We need water. You know the closest source.
Show off. I could have just peed on it.
In this trident resides the power of Atlantis. If you seek my power, journey beyond the edge of the world to the hidden sea. In the wrong hands, it would bring destruction. But in the hands of the true heir, it would unite all our kingdoms, above and below.
Hey, wait!
What?
Shouldn't we have written it down first?
I memorized it, didn't you?
Oh, yeah, totally.
What did you say?
Something, something trident.
The beast has awakened. The time has come for Atlantis to rise again.
Who the hell are you?
Arthur!
Unless you help us.
I'm no leader. I'm not a king.
Atlantis has always had a king. Now I need something more.
Greater than a king.
heroes.